What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, welcome. I'm very excited to announce that today I'm bringing to you a Nasty Gal haul. So I actually haven't done a Nasty Gal haul in quite some time. I did one at the beginning of summer, but feels like it's been forever. I absolutely love Nasty Gal. I've collaborated with them a few times on my channel, and it's always a dream come true when I get to collab with brands I genuinely love, and Nasty Gal is 100% one of them. So thank you, Nasty Gal, for collaborating with me on this video and sponsoring it. As you guys know, fall is just around the corner, although I wish we were in full-fledged pumpkin picking mode. Unfortunately, that's not the case. I can't go full-fledged fall mode yet. Oh my God, try saying that 5 times fast. But I did pick up some pieces to transition into fall, and I'm really, really excited because Nasty Gal is one of the most amazing places to do that. They're always on top of the trends. They have really, really amazing quality pieces at such an amazing price point. I don't want to talk your ear off. I know you're really excited to see what I picked up, and I'm really excited to show you it. So let's jump right into the haul. Off the shoulder tops were all the rage this summer, for me at least. And I have a few from Nasty Gal, and they did not disappoint when I saw that they had an off the shoulder knit sweater. Let that sink in. Knit sweaters are something I've always struggled with. I absolutely love them. They look so cozy. However, I don't find they look that good with jeans, especially not big, bulky ones. I don't personally just like letting them hang loose over my jeans. I don't love how that looks. I prefer a cropped kind of sweater, and this is kind of the best of both worlds. I pictured this just tucked into a pair of blue jeans or black jeans if you want to get a little fancy. Ooh, there's a hair on it. But this is perfect to dress up or dress down. You can wear this to dinner and look a little sexy because your shoulder is out, or you could throw on a pair of jeans and running shoes and wear this to the mall. I am 100% in love with this. I know they have this in white. I got the size small medium, and I simply cannot wait to wear this. It's such a cozy, thick material. I'm just waiting for it to get cold out because it's 30 degrees outside right now. I know I always say that I only wear light wash denim jeans, but for some reason I've been into dark wash denim. I don't know what's happening, but I've been really into it. Still not into skinny jeans though, so I'm not going completely crazy. These are the prettiest wash of blue, and they are a straight leg mom jean, and they don't go too long, which is really, really nice because I am 5'1". I have been loving really kind of oversized jeans. I always say that it's a little bit hard for me with jeans because my thighs are a little bit more muscular, and it's hard for me to find a loose pair of jeans which are loose on my legs but then actually tight around my waist, and this is it for me. So they go tight around my waist, and then they do have that loose mom fit around my legs. I can see myself wearing this with heels, with a cute pair of running shoes, and you can't go wrong with just a classic pair of blue jeans for the fall. Okay, so this next dress, when I saw it, I knew I needed it. Slightly too big, so I'm gonna have it altered, but I feel like if I got it in the size small, the size smaller, it would be too small. This is the Ruffle and Gather Large Floral Mini Dress in a nude size 6. I know this doesn't look like much, but on, because of the ruffles, it looks so good. And I got this for transitioning into fall because it is a more warm tone floral. It just really reminded me of autumn. So I picked this up, and it is unbelievably flattering on your waist. It makes it look like your waist is really small. It looks cute off, but it looks extra, extra cute on. I could not resist this matching set. It's a really pretty pink floral. I just pictured myself in London with a cute pair of white sneakers, and then it has a matching skirt. Like, is that not the cutest thing you've ever seen? You guys know I'm a sucker for matching sets. I'm a sucker for anything floral at the moment, and this is just perfect. I love that it's not like an overly in-your-face floral. It's just a really pretty baby pink with a subtle white floral.
This fits Allie better than it fits me.
Okay, you guys, you're going to die over this. As soon as I saw it, I was like, I need to get this because I need to show everyone, and then they need to get it too. So I love dusters. I love long cardigans. I love dusters, especially in a nudie, dusty rose, dusty pink kind of color. Although this is not dusty pink, this is more nude. Can we just take a minute to Look at this. Okay, this is going to be extremely hard to show you guys. It's a silky nude long cardigan. It's really hard to show you. It does have a little belt that goes into the little hoops. You'll see when I put it on. I love wearing dusters or long cardigans with a simple pair of blue jeans, a white top or a nude top or a pink top, a crop top, a top tucked in, a top tied, so many different options with a pair of heels. Looks super cute. You look super put together. You look like you tried, but really you just took a really simple outfit and threw on this really cute duster. I got a size US 2 and I don't know, like if you open up those two cupboards, they're filled with dusters and long cardigans. Like, I cannot get enough of them. Blazers are my favorite thing right now. I feel like every time I see a blazer, I just wanna buy it and wear it all the time, especially in these oversized, kind of, I feel like my grandpa might have it kind of pattern. I don't know why. Picture this with a pair of jeans, a simple white top, tucked in, and maybe a belt and a pair of heels if I have like a dinner, or I could even throw it over a t-shirt dress. I can belt it with a pair of running shoes. You could throw it over biker shorts. There's endless opportunities. I really like this one because of the cool pattern. It feels very heavy, so it's gonna keep you warm at nighttime or in the fall, and it's pretty oversized, so you get that really pretty boyfriend blazer kind of look. Got this in a size small, but it is oversized, so don't feel like you need to size up. Honestly, the quality of these pants are next level. They're kind of like a cargo pant, but in a dress pant kind of material. I would definitely wear these with heels. I love that it comes with kind of, I feel like it's like a utilitarian belt, but if you wanted to dress it up, you can take off this belt and throw on like a Gucci belt or any belt and dress it up, and it would give a completely different look. You could throw this on with a pair of running shoes and a cute little black crop top or a top tucked in for a more casual look. I just really love like the pocket detailing. Like, come on, they're so cute. I can't believe I don't have anything like this already. Where have I been? I don't even have to give this dress an explanation. This is a long, stunning sweater dress. It's kind of like a cardigan dress. I pictured this, honestly, you can wear it with a pair of heels, but I pictured this with a really pretty pair of platform running shoes or platform espadrilles or anything like that. I just love how thick it is, how warm it is, and it's such a comfortable and easy way to look dressy during the fall or even during summer when it's a little bit cooler at night. It's getting to that point, which I love. I might actually wear this to my birthday dinner. That would be really cute with a pair of heels. Next, I have this white dress right here. I wanted a long sleeve knit white dress to wear in fall with kind of like a cardigan or something over it and a pair of either thigh high boots or running shoes. It does have a little bit of a puffier sleeve, so if you didn't want to wear a cardigan, it has that something extra. And then also, it's a really thick material, so it's not going to be see-through and it's going to keep you warm. You guys can tell I'm really getting into dress. I don't know what it is. I used to hate dresses, but all summer long, and I can tell for the fall, I'm really gonna be a huge fan. I have a short sleeve one, but I obviously needed a long sleeve one, and this one is stunning. Okay, this next top unfortunately does not fit me. I think I ordered the wrong size because I got this in a size 10, and maybe, I don't know what I was doing, but I have to show you it because if I had gotten this in a smaller size, it totally would have been the cutest top ever, and I'm so sad. So I did want to show you it even though I'm floating in it. I'm going to order this in a size smaller just because it is the cutest top. I don't know if you'll be able to see it, but it kind of has like a bustier detailing, and then you can see where your boobs go. If I ordered the right size, I think it honestly would have been my favorite piece from the entire haul, just because I love the button details. This would totally flatter your chest. When I get it in the right size, I'll probably show it in a vlog or on my Instagram or something like that. All right, you guys, thank you so very much for watching. That's it for my Nasty Gal lookbook today. I will also list my coupon code for Nasty Gal down below. It is not an affiliate code. It's just to save you guys a little bit extra money. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for new videos every single week. I promise there will be more fashion videos. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you guys back here next time.